Oh boy. All right. Can I take this? It's gonna be tricky. I think I need a vehicle. Yeah, I definitely need something like this. Something to jump on. This is gonna suck. Well, that's not good. Oh, please. I need a better weapon. Yeah, I forgot. I thought it was the thought I had the right guy though. Back here. Oh, come on. Really? I didn't hit. That's mine. Food.
Okay.
Come here. Come here. Here, sit on. Sit on. Come on, man. Come on, get out! Oh, come on! He was dead! Missed. It's like, yeah, he's so dead. Yeah, I thought it was one of those sand monsters that was going to be an absolute... I'm like, how am I supposed to fight it like this? Whoa! Hello. Okay, so what's over there? Just a little... What is that? What is that? Looks funky. I don't know what it is. Oh. Is it just a rock? What am I even looking at? Okay, well, committed to coming over here, so. Gather back up. Oh god, what? How'd you guys see me? Alright. Somebody else? It's just him? Why are you so angry? Oh, did I pull up some bomb flowers? That would be sad. Zonite? Getting more of that. I need anything. I don't really need the regular zonite. Excellent. Okay, we did that. Is there anything else in here? Oh, unless we have the Moblin drop. That would have been no good. Alright, another large, alright. Okay, I guess that was it. What do we think? What do we think? Could go do that. La 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 la. Still haven't gone to like any of this. There's stuff over here. Yeah, the Great Abandoned Central Mine. Let me go back and visit it again. I gotta get my water. So it's to the west here. Yeah, it's right over there. I should follow that. Isn't there another one that I could have followed? There's some great pose over there. Secret Spring of Revival? What? Oh, what do you guys want? Other than that. Okay, let's go check out the mine again. And then we'll do some more. Man, this is just underground, man. This is so cool. And it's like everyone, right? There should be one there. Should be one here. I haven't seen anything yet. Southwest region is a little bit unexplored. I'm gonna talk to this guy again. Well, looks like the pose came back. Trapped under the water behind the stone gate of the Great Plateau. Trapped behind stone wall. Coming in. Under the water. Behind the stone gate. Could be here? Could be here? Huh. Behind the stone gate. Well, that's cold water. That's a pond. Could be. Is there a quick way up? That'd be really helpful if I could just like go up to the surface, but I don't think I'm allowed to do that. No. No, I am. Usually just designated spots. I mean, you're definitely Yiga. You're about to get your booty clapped. What is this? You got a new power? You telling me this was here the whole damn time? Auto build? Got. Does it record everything that I did already? The right. Thank you. Okay. I thought something like this would be useful. Super spring? All of these are the schematics that it found. Okay. Well, that's handy. Yeah. Can I go into his hole? Trembling. Master Koga. Oh, I wish I would have had that before. All right. Well, this fight is just as ridiculous as I... remember it. Oh god! Jesus. He's like, gonna be a problem. Southwestern abandoned mine. A magnificent one. Bye. Nice. Really need to go cash these in. One more Gerudo mine. Schema stone. Such as on their devices. Autofeld saves the schematic and builds it on command. Fan plane. Oh, I can only keep like so many on hand? Okay. Okay, so that's probably what I need then. Oh, hello. I just need a minute, thank you. Darn it. Well, it turns out I shouldn't mind more zone night. That's okay. Through my stuff quick. Alright, well, there's something over there. Okay, so that's probably what I need to go back to those other places for. I haven't visited yet. They have a schema stone for me, but I didn't have the ability. That's why I couldn't do it. Yes. What were you saying? Sorry, I couldn't hear you. They'll take your thing though. Alright, so what's here? Oh, we got springs. Beautiful. Ooh, almost blew that one up. Oh, that's too close. Yeah. Yeah, that's better. There's definitely a shrine there. Scatter trap. Where's the third one? Oh, it takes Zonite to build it. I see. That would be oh, I can just build it without oh, I get it. I can build it. I get it. I could just build it without needing any of the pieces. So I can build it wherever I want. That's pretty cool. The monocycle. Cute. Way off in the distance. I gotta save these. What's going on over there? Anything else I can see? Nope. What's this monocycle? So yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to go visit all the places again. Go collect those stone thingies so I can put more. Okay, there's a few. Okay, well, those are the two that I already marked, so. Yiga. Oh, man. like his sword went flying and then like teleported back to him. Isn't this handy? Can I do that? Is there like a fire around here? There is. So that could work. I didn't think about that working. I see the game sort of just teaches you how to do stuff on the fly. This is good game design. Good game design is teaching you how to play the game as you're playing it. It's just so like eerily silent. It's like get off. That's nothing. Can I help me? Hope my controller, you know, survives. This pro controller has really done well. I have no idea what these puff shrooms are good for. Some sort of light in here. Where is it? Cannot see. Oh, it's over there. Probably where I should be heading. I know the statues are going over there, but probably be smart to just get this light while it's close. Making good progress. Okay. Why does this look like a coliseum? I get into this said labyrinth? I don't know that I'm supposed to, but... Okay. I was worried I was gonna have to go and, like, find it. I was worried it was farther than it looked. I was like, ugh. Who's gonna go up here? If there's anything I can do. Would be nice if I could have a climbing gear, but I have no idea where it is. And I've done pretty good at not having to look stuff up except for crafting recipes. For food. Like I'm at the top here, so yeah, there we go. Let's make sure we don't fall down. Would not be recommended. Wow. Holy crap. Look at that chasm. That's a mighty chasm right there. It's like another Giga hideout. Oh, I see another. Something over there. Oh, crap. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to see it from over here. I'll try. Or it might just be... Maybe? Maybe it's the red one? Maybe. Okay. Don't think I'm gonna make this one. Not with the stamina that I have. So, God damn it, stop! Link, you idiot. God damn it, Link. All right, now I can definitely make it. Smart to bail. Yeah, definitely Yiga. We'll have fun with that. Stay down. Still feel like the good stuff still like doesn't last long, like the good weapons. Yes, there's definitely something that can bring you up to the surface in there. You. Bye. See you later, dude. What are you doing? Far, but nice not to have that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the red one. All the way over there, which I will need to go get. Not a ton over here. I'm getting near the edge of the map, though. Going in the right direction. What am I doing? Ow, what the hell? That really hurt, Charlie. Like, as soon as I saw it, it friggin' beamed me. I think you would notice all your stuff like not working all of a sudden. Thank you. Can I jump? Please? Goodness. Kill the guy. But where is he? See any enemies? Some of the huge roots going from ceiling have glowing cores. Some slime marks. Gloom. That's fine. Already defeated. Oh, oh. There he is. Found him. I mean, if those actually work. God, I gotta get to the surface, man. Alright, what is it? Beam turret. Exactly, don't want to go here. Probably towards the red. Could go so far if I had more. I don't want to waste them. Just help me get over there. I'm gonna want to waste my. Oh, I see two of them over there. I see three. Four. They're everywhere. Oh my goodness. Clear view of that one, and then those are right over there, so. Okay, there's that one. And there's that one. Yeah, it's all the roots over here. Yeah, this can be nothing. Not surprised. Yeah, I could have flown that for a long, long time if I had more. I wonder if I should go do that. You know what? Let's just go back up for 2 seconds. 2 seconds. And let's check this. Yeah, if I have that, I could go very far distance. As long as the bird lasts. Yeah, the bird didn't last that long. It lasted me just long enough. So, just because. I don't know where any of the other ones like this are, so this is what I get. I'm sure there are other ones where I could do this. double my battery power. More than double.
Let's go.
Freaking go, man. That's so cool. So freaking cool. See, I still need to find... Okay, so yeah, there's one right there. There's the... There should be two in that direction. This one's pretty close. Okay, we're gonna go after these two, because I think... I could find the second one, because I have that one right there marked. Yeah, there it is. Okay, that's the blue one. And there's one right there. So we'll just go get these two. Yeah, that bird is probably... the best one, because it can get me the distance out of this thing. I don't have a ton of space to fight this in. This will have to do. Wasn't ready for that. Close. I think another half second and he was tossing me. Rocks guts. Okay, I'm so large. Which is fine. Yeah, this is gonna completely open up. Well, allow me to see everything. Tree, you're in the way. I'm trying to see what's over there. I don't know. I don't know what that is over there. So. I mean, that doesn't look that difficult. Yeah, I don't really have a good bit of weapons here. Double whammy. I need some materials here. Oh wait. Good. Good. Yeah, I want to add to this. Got so many of them. Yeah, where's the, How long were you on fire for? That's, rather troubling. Alright, well, I might as well just grab one, because... Like, it's always worth it when they give good stuff. Okay, so the Stalnox is over there. This should be good because I'm like at the edge of the world. That's it. Keep doing that. I don't need to do that. Claymore or Palmer, both in bad shape. Oh god, he sees me. Oh, that's just a book up. Sad. I mean, well, how bad could it be? Just go grab one of them. Oh, that's actually pretty good. That's probably better than that. Yeah, a little better. By 7.